wearing their whites. And we are all but set for this opening faceoff. Letestu working against Brassard. He wins the draw. And tonight's telecast, once again in high definition, brought to you by Buck. This has been a physical affair. We've yet to play 5 minutes.
You knew this is what it was going to be from the drop of the puck tonight. Rick Nash with two big hits. And at each end, it's going to pay dividends. Come the end of that third period, the last team standing. You want to continue to punish the defense of the opposing team. And that's exactly what Pittsburgh and Columbus are trying to do here early in this game.
Jack